Hi, welcome to Telugu One Food. I'm your host, Chef Savio, and today we are going to make minestrone soup. Minestrone is an Italian soup which is made with vegetables, pasta, some basil. So let's get started. Today we'll be making minestrone soup. It is a classic Italian soup. For the soup, we'll require some vegetables. We have carrot, then we have potato, we have onion, we have cauliflower, we have some celery and leeks. We have some garlic, we have some cabbage, we have some green zucchini, some yellow zucchini, we have some basil leaves along with the stem, we have some boiled penne pasta, we have salt, pepper, olive oil, and some parmesan cheese. Also, we have some tomato puree, which is made with blanched tomatoes and vegetable stock. Now heat a pan to medium high. So once it's hot, add around 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Then we take around 2 tablespoons of onion, 2 tablespoons of leeks, 1 tablespoon of celery, and 1/2 teaspoon of garlic. Now saute well. Now once the onion and the garlic start sweating, we'll start putting the other vegetables into it. 3 tablespoons of carrot, 3 tablespoons of potato. Now cook this for a while. Ladle of vegetable stock. So simmer the vegetables till the potatoes and carrots are cooked through. Once it is cooked, we'll add the other vegetables to it. So our carrot and potato is almost cooked. Now we'll add around 2 tablespoons of zucchini and 2 tablespoons of the green one. We have around 1 tablespoon of the cauliflower. Nicely give it a stir. Now we add around 1 cup of the tomato sauce into it. Now mix it well. Now we will add around 1 cup of the vegetable stock. Some basil stem and leaves. And we'll allow it to boil for around 10 minutes. So now our soup is almost boiling. Now we will season it with some salt and pepper. Finally, check the soup for the seasoning. Now our soup is ready. Now we'll remove the basil stem from it and we'll serve the soup in a bowl. Now we'll plate the soup. For plating, we have a boiled pasta which is cut into dices, and we have some basil which will shred it for the soup. Now we'll pour the soup into the bowl. So our soup is ready now. We just need to garnish it with a little bit of Parmesan cheese.